And now for a special presentation today, the Spirit of Houston is honored to announce the first recipients of the William C. Moffitt Endowed Scholarship. This endowed scholarship was started by a generous gift from Gowdy Bridgewater and Dr. Randall Sitton. Mrs. Jeanette Moffitt had planned to attend today's game to award the first scholarship to her husband's memory. Unfortunately, Mrs. Moffitt was not able to attend. On the field to award the scholarships in her place, our director of bands, cheer, and dance, David Burton, Dr. Randall Sitton, and Mrs. Rhonda Pitts. We are pleased to announce the following students as recipients of the William C. Moffitt Endowed Scholarship. Each student will receive a $1,000 scholarship. All of the students are seniors and are graduating this year. Daniel Rojas, Matthew Edmonds, Alex Johnson, Molly Gutman, and Alexa Thibodeau. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to these fine seniors.
Guess he didn't hear his name.